Araucaria heterophylla, Norfolk Island pine, and the Araucariaceae. Here we do have needles, so individual needles. The needles actually extend back into the branches and on the trunk, although, let's see, there's a better looking one where you can see the needles on the trunk. The needles on the leaves are actually fairly soft to the touch, but the ones on the trunk are really quite stiff and bitey. They will bite you, but the rest of them are soft. These are actually very large trees, and although this individual is not the happiest, these can get to be large trees, so you can see the brown bark that shows up on the trunks.